What's up, guys? It's your boy Inkatonia, and today we're doing some more of the RCT3, the original scenario campaign mode. So last off, we did go up the flow, and today we're gonna go down here, one of the unlocked ones. Obstacles get from end here. You should stay in that way, obviously. So we're gonna be doing Room Lake today. Obviously, the goal is to get up to Yellow Havish Tycoon. Room Lake. The CIA has tapped into an experimental high-tech park on the grounds of formerly top secret Room Lake. You prove that you know your way around the spooks. Don't let these spooks down, and you might get reassigned. Let's do it! I'm hyped as hell. Let's do it. I think this is a repay loan. We gotta do one of these. Let's see. Let's see what we can do. Obviously, the goal is to get the all three levels. Not because we have to, but also we could get possibly another coaster unlocked. All right, initializing part. Okay, Clint Bushton, he's coming in May 3rd. We're gonna find his pie. Get the loan up a little bit. Let's get cooking. Let's get a few mechanics higher. Get some janitors higher. Let's get a security guard. Let's get a mascot. Okay. Next up is get this budget to 500. Junior, it's the thrill, it's the gentle. Oh, come on. I mean, this opened up. Get this pin somewhere. What's our... Wow. We really do have our work cut out for us, do we? Really got our work cut off for us. Okay, it's up there. Start. Okay, so park value is done. Yep, there's repay loan. It's hard to see where it is. What the? Well, they don't. Oh shit, yes they do. Oh shit. That's my third one. Repay loan. And he's gonna come back July. And that's the problem July. Well, the angle zero now. Run. You have go. Tiniest thing to put in here. Okay, so the next one would be April. Damn! So much shit broke down. Oh shit. hire more mechanics. Oh, the elevator, I remember this. Oh, I don't have money. Oh. Okay, time to get a few John D. Rockefellers in here. There we go. And we filled. What the heck is top start? Oh. Oh shit. I need to resonate for the future, man. Thanks for watching and peace out.